Let's draw Buttercup from the Powerpuff Girls.
This is gonna be fun.
All the girls have round heads like a ball, so start by drawing a circle. For her hair, draw a line a third of the way from the top of the circle. Use this line to figure out where her features will be. Pop in a triangle for her fringe. Follow the triangle edge. Add grumpy brows like this. Under her brows, draw two wide fly-shaped eyes. Her hair pokes out on either side like shark fins. Let's have her looking up. In the left corner of each eye, draw two semicircles for the iris and pupils. Add a little smile. Buttercup has these spiky hairs on the back of the head. It matches her personality because she's a bit of a tomboy.
Don't call me princess!
Imagine a capital letter A. Draw this under her chin, adding a line in the middle, dividing her body and legs. Pop a black stripe in the centre of her dress and black shoes. Then draw two jelly bean shapes for her arms. Buttercup's signature colour is, of course, green. Pick this colour in your palette, then fill in her dress. She has the same colour eyes, too. Use black for her pupils and hair. Follow the lines that you've drawn before when you're colouring in the top and sides of her hair. Don't forget the spiky hairs too. And that's how you draw Buttercup.